Scrapbooking.com magazine presents the following feature article from the February 2011 issue, Printing Onto a CD by author and artist Di Hickman. Remember the days of the noisy dot matrix printers? Technology sure has come a long way since then. Have you seen what home printers can do now? Gone are the days when you could only print on paper and only a certain size. Now you can print on almost anything, print great high-quality photos, and print in lots of sizes. One feature that's still pretty new to many manufacturers and consumers is the ability to print on different media, such as CDs and DVDs. Since we moved to America and the rest of our family is still in England, we send photos and home videos to each other a lot. However, now, instead of the old standard silver DVDs, we can print our own custom designs. I thought I'd show you how easy it is with a small tutorial sharing a few simple steps. For this project, you'll need printable CDs or DVDs. These are generally matte white on the surface, and they cost a little bit more than the standard digital media. Remember, you want to burn your photos, music, whatever, to the disc prior to printing. Each printer comes with its own software, so open the software for CD design, and a screen will appear much like the one below. Now, since my printer is Epson, my software is Epson Print CD. Even for those with little technology experience or technophobes, it couldn't be easier. All you have to do is click Templates and use one of the pre-designed formats. Select the one you want, click OK, and just like that, you're ready to print. Alternatively, you can create your own design using a photo or any other JPEG image. When designing your own CD, it's important to keep in mind that there's a hole in the middle that you'll need to work around. You can use the program that comes with your printer to do the design portion, or you can use your existing photo editing software like Photoshop or PaintShop Pro to create your image. Use a CD template to ensure the correct shape. Once you have the image the way you want it, you should end up with something on screen like the image below. Follow the print instructions using your printer manual. Most have a tray that needs to be inserted. Place the printable CD on the tray and insert it into your printer. Then follow the instructions in the CD software to print, usually one or two clicks, and you're done. The finished product looks exactly like a professionally printed CD, much better than the standard silver CDs. Just think of the possibilities. Remember making mixtapes for your Valentine? Well, how about burning your own playlist to CD for that special someone, and then creating a custom printed CD that looks like you just bought it from a store? Or creating a DVD of your latest vacation for family to view at their leisure. Sports game highlights? How about wedding DVDs as an alternative to a thank you card? Or a professional-looking demo CD for your son's band? The possibilities are endless, and they make great gifts. So, if you're looking to upgrade your printer this year, be sure to check out all the great options available. You may think you wouldn't use all those bells and whistles, but stop and really give it some thought. I never knew how much I would love printing my own CDs and DVDs until I had the option to do so. Technology can be great fun. Why not embrace it? To find the products mentioned in this article and shown in these layouts, check with your local scrapbook retailer. Browse our premier retail stores for coupons to a store near you. We hope you enjoyed this article from Scrapbooking.com magazine. Please check out all of the great articles and projects in this month's issue.